Hello guys and girls, how you doing? Welcome back on the Phillymann channel. Here we are back again in Far Cry 4. I don't know how much you're loving it. I see the comments, I get the messages, I see the scream outs on your little tweet outs. it's all good. Loving it all. Your support has been absolutely insane, guys and girls. I don't even know where to start. I'll sit there, put my phone down, turn it off for the evening, you know what I mean? Get a couple of Z's, catch up on my beauty sleep, like I need to catch up on my beauty sleep with this dashing jawline, but I don't know what it is. I'll turn on the phone and then I'll have like a bunch of comments and messages from you on the old YouTube thing, and then I'll have the same for Twitter, and I'll just be like, "Struth, man, these guys are crazy. Like, you are crazy, but all in a good way. Not as in a right, walk on the other street, put your hood up, pull your hat down, kind of nut jobs. You're not that. You're not nut jobs. You're all wonderful people. And I can't stress enough how thankful I am for. There's a fucking bear. How the fuck did I not see the bear? Oh shit! You're fucking tough. It's a big black bear. Stop it! Oh, look at that. Okay, I've got a bit more confidence now with this bolt gun. Thank you, whoever it was who sent me onto this bolt gun. It's awesome. It's absolutely amazing. But anyway, as I was saying, I can't thank you guys enough. Like, don't get me wrong, obviously, everybody does the whole crazy go to work, get tired, come home, be shattered. For me, I come home and I just think, you know what, I can't wait. I want to be recording for y'all. It's just so much fun. It's just so much fun and entertaining. And I think that's the thing you can sort of notice on certain people, can't you? When you're following around and different channels and things, I think sometimes, like, there's been a couple in the past that I've watched that have got quite big now, and oh well, there's a fight going on. Is there any way I can grab to go up? There's one to go down, but I don't want to go down. I want to go up. Oh wow. Baby goats. No, not even baby goats. Only the rams, I suppose. But yeah, there's got to be a way I can go up, surely. Swallow this. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died. Wow. My stupidity. I'm gonna stop running at people in their face thinking that's gonna work to stealth someone. So as soon as they see me, shit, he's right there. Get going. No, just bollocks to it. You got a gun, you got bolts, fucking use them. Take him out with a bolt to the face and you won't have to worry about him knocking you down to the ground. Dude, I don't know what that was, but anyway, I apologize. but yeah, I'm just so excited to be able to do this, like. And I come back and I can't wait to just jump on and start recording stuff. And I think is what really helps is the fact that I'm recording games that I'm loving at the moment. I'm thoroughly enjoying. We could do with that, actually. And as I was saying, there's been YouTubers over the years who I think started off actually loving what they were doing, you know. Like, yeah, they're doing the whole recording, making videos. And I think some people do that. We kind of lost their way with their popularity, and because of that, people have been able to see through it. Oh, we want this. And I think, hold on, somebody saw me, didn't they? Yeah, he did, but I wasn't able to do anything. I wasn't good enough. I wasn't quick enough. No, I can't even get out. Wow. Alright. Go around this way. I don't want your stupid balcony anyway. This way. In here. No, I'm going to. I thought for a minute I got him. Wonderful, that's quite impressive. So where is this? I don't know why. I genuinely got no idea where this poster is. What? Nah, forget it. It's only a poster anyway. Oh, another one. Go, mate. Go. And let's hijack this cargo, see what happens. Oh wow, it's gonna send me miles back. Okay. How can we do this? See, how far is the mind you, I think it's...
Well done! Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
Might as well just go and hand this in. Now we've got a, truck. Oh, we're traveling the waypoint. There we go. Look at that. Make my life a lot easier. Actually, we'll take control. This game's quite slow, isn't it? We don't want to be slow. We want to pace. Pick up the pace, Ajay. Pick up the pace. But yeah, just, I can't thank you enough for making this impossible, making this, me being able to do what I absolutely love doing. And I think making the videos for you guys, you enjoy them, and then the feedback I get, it's just crazy love, man. It's crazy love. I can't.
Excellent work.
It's supposed to be, you know, works. I just ran you over. Sorry, don't write down the number plate. It was an apology. It was an accident. It's his own fault. He jumped out in front of me. Must be delivered to a liberated outpost. So why has it disappeared? Why have we made it disappear? Where's the liberated outpost? That's gotta be one, surely. No, that's is that an outpost? I can't even tell. Stuff it, we're going there.
So it looks like
Sabal is winning the Gordon Pass popularity contest. Oh, no. Oh, see, if you shouted it enough, it listens and goes, okay, fair enough. We won't. I could have lost that then, and that would have been a whole waste of time. But no, it was good. We handled that like a professional by screaming at it at the top of lungs. Is what you have to do in these kind of situations. No! See again. Again, it works. Just don't argue with it. It works. Oh, he's on our team. He's on our team. We're going the wrong way. Whoopsie. This way. That's a really weird U-turn, isn't it? Drive right around the rock. Round and round the rugged rock. The robbery that Philly began. This looks awful. Yeah. Just gone back on myself. Where the hell have I gone? You're the one with the map. Oh yeah, I've gone way the wrong way. Oh, you did the same thing. That guy in front of me, I think, did the same thing. Oh no, I've got a car stuck. No, I haven't. What's all about? Panicking. These just people. You're on my team or you're not on my team? Oh, Honey Badger! I bet he would survive that as well. I could run the Honey Badger over and it would just be like, what are you doing? You're just making your day worse because I'll chase you to hell and back. And back to hell and back. I need to run them over as well. I'm the worst teammate to have in anything. Literally, I am. I am the worst. I've tried playing Call of Duty. I really have. And oh god, all the horror, all the massacres. Oh, it was horrible. And there was a game as well I played with a bunch of friends who I was so bad they kicked me out. They actually kicked me out. Oh my, you can't have this place. This is mine. Stop it. All of you, stop it. You can die as well. I told you. Uh oh. Oh wow. Ow, get out of the car! He's going to kill us! We are going to die! We can't use this gun. You like it! Don't run me over, please. Please. I'm doing so well. Let's get back in the vehicle. Bitch, get out of my car! Trying to take it hard. Are you kidding? Oh, you were lucky. I thought you were going to block the way, then I was going to ram you. So where the hell am I supposed to take this? Just in?
There are some pretty interesting theories out there, and by interesting, I mean talking
I don't know where I'm supposed to be taking this. Oh my god, I've just seen where it is. Oh no. How the hell am I? You didn't want that washing line anyway, did you? You've been nagging him to make you a new one. Let's keep going. Oh no, I think I've genuinely got it stuck now. I feel like that bit in Austin Powers. You know, the bit where he's stuck in the Oh, what do you call it? Oh, this is humiliating. Sorry guys, bear with me. Bother trying to go through that, we're going out this way.
No.
Don't you know me, I'm getting out. Oh my god, Phil. Oh, there we go. Jesus. We got the truck. Here you go. Have a truck. If you have any driving lessons, just seek out Amita. She'll help you out.
The army can't be happy you keep delivering us these trucks. Good. They know what'll happen next when we're at full strength.
What'll happen next when we're at full strength? I think you're just full of false promises. Oh, let me have the car! Let me have the car. Oh yeah, I just realised I've got that ability, the vehicle takedown. But I don't know how to... I'm gonna take their car. Stop it. Stop it! Okay, you got shot. Twice! Wow, headshot. Let's go for him. Oh, can we get a headshot? No, he's gonna duck down. Okay, where's he gonna go? Oh, another one! We did get one. Oh, nice, got ammo again. No, I kinda want theirs. I've got a mounted machine gun. It's a bit more useful than just a cheeky thing with nothing on the top. But yeah, again, thank you so much, guys, for all the support, for the love. It's crazy. It's absolutely crazy. I can't get there yet. Right, we'll go back to there first. I love the music of this game as well. Absolutely do. I think my favourite bit though was the where we had to drive the truck. Well, not that part just then, but there was like another truck that we had to drive. It was trying to think. Yeah, it was when we the last video where we had to take out that base or take over the base. We had to blow up the gates. But when we blew up the gates, oh, let's go and have a look what's here first. Driving skills, though. I want this. What is this? What? There's a question mark on it. So let's quickly heal because it keeps banging on at me healing. Okay, grab some green herbs. Yeah, I'm interested as well, like, who else was it? Someone said that they're pronounced herbs, like without an H. But I've always known them to be herbs, with an H. So that's a thing. Oh, wow. don't know what that is, but I don't want it. I want my stuff. My stuff's the best. This is the stuff you guys were telling me to get. This is the stuff I got. And I have not lived to regret a single moment of it. I do want this, though. I wonder what that question mark is. Is that underground? Can't tell what it is. It must be underground. I'll have to go deeper underground. I'm not doing that yet. I'm not doing that yet. I'm just doing this because this has got character. Oh, I didn't do the car moving. Oh, no, that was for the hostage car moving. I thought that was save the civilian. I was like, yeah, it's a fat chance of giving me some time to do that, my friend. Oh, my God. Okay, this is quite quick. This is a bit too quick. I don't think any screaming at the top of my lungs is going to help us on this one. So we'll just have to go with it. We'll just have to go with it. See where we end up. Oh, handbrake, handbrake. Reverse, reverse. And I'm not just saying that because I'm broadcasting from an underscore. No, we can turn it around. Take it back now, y'all. I don't even have a horn in the game. Can I horn? Can I horn? I don't think I can. Oh. I was going to carry on the song and do two honks this time. Two honks this time. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. How many of you have headaches now listening to me? I'm curious. Drop in the comments. Drop in the comments below, right? Just write, I have a headache. And if you do, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'll start talking quietly in the next video. I'll do it super softly like this. I'll talk I can't remember his name now. The guy who plays more faster. I'll talk very, very deep and bassy. Can you? Wow, I just wiped out the whole base. Let's just hope the enemies don't come for me. Because, oh wow, yeah, common level 5, I've lost quite a bit. I was so close to going up to karma level 2. I don't know what happens if we go up another karma level. I'm not quite a lot. Oh well. It's all good. It's all good, baby. It's all good, baby. Here is Sabal. We're not going for Sabal yet, though. We're going for the tower. We are going to take a tower. Then once we have a tower, we probably will go and meet up with Sabal. Be like, hello, my friend. Oh my god. These little mini heart attacks, though, they are going to be the death of me. They are going to be the death of me. As I killed the guards and the hostage. No. How do I. Right, we've got to try and work out how to get up there. I'm thinking it's all the way down the road and then just stay to the right hand side. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Yeah, look, I think it's this right hand turning up here. Location discovered. If you could keep in a straight direction, it might be okay. Oh, it showed me on the map where the road is. I thought it wouldn't do that if I hadn't unlocked the area. Don't you run me over. Don't you. Oh! Rude! Absolute height of rudeness. It's like that whole thing. My brother used to do that to me when I was younger. Was it my sister? One of the two.
Going to a lower position.
Really? Stop! Wow. Well, okay. So smoke stuff happened and then I died. And I fired like 15 of those bolts. None of them hit him. I must be that rubbish. Oh, we're all the way back here. Oh, we are. We're all the way back here. And look at that tower quickly. Please tell me there's a quick way to the tower. There is no quick way to that tower. Can I not TP to one of those? No, I can't. Oh, wow. Okay. There's literally no fast way. Oh, wait, actually, I lie. Maybe this might be a fast way. Let's see how long we can stay on this one. Going around the mountain. So anyway, yeah, what kind of days have you guys had? Just drop in the comments below how your day's been. What have you been up to? Have you had an awesome one? Or are you going through a little bit of a pickle at the moment? If you are, I'm sorry to hear that. You're going through a bit of a pickle. No one wants to be in a pickle, but I'm pretty sure it'll... You're strong. You're a strong character. You'll overcome it. You'll overcome it. You always have, and you always will. Hence why you're still here now. But yeah, so... I think the thing with this game that I like the most is just... Although you do get the side missions and all that kind of jazz, I'm going to hit one of these trees, and I really don't want to because I want to keep going. Please don't hit the trees, let me keep going. Thanks. Oh, I hit the tree, god damn it. What's this? People being attacked by wolves. I did it. There you go. No problem, buddy. Now you stay safe now. Wear protection. Oh, awesome, got the Oh, not you, fuck off. No! No, let's just hope you're not quick enough. If I keep running, I don't have to look back. If I don't look back, I don't have to see where you are. No, I think I'm okay. Right, let's kind of get in this vehicle. Yeah, I think the thing I love about this game so much is just... Alright, granted, you have a story to do, but there's always... Apart from that story, there just seems that there's so much other things as well, and they still leave... They make you feel like you are in the world of Kirat, and it's not just the story structure. Why would you put the boxes in the middle of the road? In the middle of the road... Yeah, so even though you're doing the story doesn't feel like the full content of the world. There's so much other stuff to do, there's so much other people that you meet. And with that, I think that's what draws me in. I think it's the fact that I feel a part of the world. And you don't feel like the omnipotent hero. Or you still get the whole typical feeling. And let's be honest, though, you're going to get it. Or you're going to get it in anything like these kind of games where you have to do everything and you kind of feel like, how did I get anything done before you got it? And I understand that. But at the same time, without that, you'd feel a bit useless. If everyone was like, "Ah, you just stay there, I'll go and do that, I'll sort that out." Okay, I'll put the kettle on. And you have a little mini game where you have to turn the kettle off at the right time, otherwise you boil the water too much and then you it overspills the kettle and then you're all in trouble because you're all in a burnt to death. What? I have no idea, sorry. I told you I'm babbling. I'm babbling. This was the way up, isn't it, last time? Yeah. Up and back, baby. This time, I'm not taking no names. I found him! Oh, there he is. Stop. Oh, here we go, up this way. I love the towers as well, I think they're so cleverly done. The whole way you have to, the whole puzzle element. I think the puzzle element of them is really clever. I nearly said Lelement. The whole puzzle Lelement. I apologize. So jump! You better make that. Yeah. How good I am. I never have to worry about not making stuff. You always make it on time. I mean, I'll always be when you call. But I'm always on time. Now I'm stuck. No, no. We're gonna do it this way. Oh, great. We're gonna run and jump this way, are we? What? No! I just messed it all up. No! No! Heal you, Sue! Oh. That was nearly a right there. Customer, isn't it? Oh no, I'm supposed to go in this way. What the hell happened there? Why did that box? Oh, goddamn it, box. I was running and it was like a broken box and I tripped over the little bit of the box. So I didn't make it. Just keep going. Let's try again. Dust yourself off and try again. Get rid of all this nonsense. Get out. You're knocking me over again. Or you. Thank you very much. I warned you. Right. Oh, come on. Get away. That's a pain in the ass fucking thing. Fucking. There, gotcha. Nice. So how the hell am I supposed to get that? If I'm not supposed to run the job? What the hell was that? What was that? Okay, this time it started me. Right here. Island. I'm gonna teleport me all the way back this time. I brought me all the way here. I will walk. Get up the tower. I know. This is what I'm trying to tell you. Don't fight it. Stop it. I can't hear you, mate. Oh, we're over this, talking over this crazy woman who's talking lots and lots. So, what the hell am I supposed to do if I can't run and jump from that? That was wrong. Okay, well, this is quite the predicament. It's gonna have to be that, surely. I think I have to do that. Maybe I was just doing it wrong. Yeah, I think it was. I was pressing it far too late. And I've got bees in my face. Bees in my face. You know. That was stupid. I thought that would disappear, but it disappeared. Oh, bees, let me get the fucking thing! Oh. Oh my god. It's like every nuisance is thrown at this part. Guys! Oh, it's two left. Well, at least I know how to get up. Really? Okay, well, I'm here now. Surprise, Eto. So if I shoot that down now.
Die, golden man! Die!
Will they all stay there or will they eventually disappear?
Finished, you hear me?
That is a lot of bees.
Fagin's men urges all destroyers to evacuate
going to do it.
Just,
yeah.
Target has left the area.
Come on, game. Jesus. God damn it. Jesus. So finicky this bit. It's just why do this? Why put awkward things happening in the game? Why not just be like, here you go, you can we'll keep everything normal how it's supposed to be, and not have like little pointless silly little bits of boxes that you broke in the way causing you disruptions. So let's get rid of all this shit that's fucking blocking up the button. Brilliant. I don't know what even happened there. What even happened there? I jumped and he just decided he was going to grab and I nearly died. Oh, I nearly died. And again, okay. It's not letting me get up there now. Let's try again. Maybe again I'm jumping too late. Think so, but no, it's genuinely not letting me grab it anymore. It's just harming me and then saying, "Guy, mate." I'm gonna try going along that little thin beamy bit. Let's try going along this beamy bit. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, there we go. Maybe that's what I was supposed to do right from the beginning. Are the bees all still up there? No, I think they're all gone now. Okay. Oh. Sometimes I jump, and he does the jump, and then he hits his head, so he doesn't actually do the jump. Stop it. Let's try it again. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Where was it? Bees are up there. They do seem to go eventually. I just think you have to weed it out. Come on, game. Help me out this time, please. Be my friend. I'm gonna do it this way. That's the safe way to do it, guys. That's the safe. Take out the balcony, the wall, or the wooden fencing bit, and then just jump. No, again. Again! Why is it? It's just not letting me do it. It's just. Oh. God's sake. I'm going. I'm going to cut all of this out, guys, because this is just coming beyond a joke. I might not. I might just leave it in it. Because, gotta be honest, it is quite funny. How frustrating is it? But it's just not letting me do it. I don't understand. I must be doing something wrong. I must be. Oh, I forgot to. Not to be! Crazy. Yeah. No bees, no more jumping. I can just do this. Get on with it. Well, we've done that. I think I'm going to leave that there, guys. I need a cup of tea and a lie down. But yeah, I hope you're enjoying it. Thank you so much for all the support. You're all absolutely wonderful, wonderful people. All you ladies and gentlemen. And I look forward to seeing every single one of you in the next video. So take care. Phillymann out.